Another Tranquil Tones ASMR video. Tonight I am performing a very light and gentle hair play and scalp scratching session. There will also be a little hair brushing as well. Is still not 100%. So I'm not going to be talking too much in this video. Visual triggers will make up for it. So my model today is Stevie. Enjoy playing with Stevie's hair. It's a beautiful shade of blonde and it's very silky smooth. Enjoy slow hand movements in ASMR videos. It's just very relaxing to watch and perfect for through a bit of a heat wave. I don't mind the heat when I'm abroad, but for some reason here in the UK it always brings that stickiness and that mugginess, and I don't quite like that. But the heat abroad for me tends to be more bearable. I'm so thankful I have my tower fan, which I have pretty on constantly all the time. I don't sleep too well when it's warm, so the fan is a lifesaver. Been trying to catch up on a few TV shows. I have already mentioned previously that I have finished Stranger Things. Enjoyed it. It's got to be one of the best TV shows out there. I have also watched something called Sherwood. I think it was on the BBC. And it's about the miners' strike. I don't really know enough about the miners' strike, so I got confused a little bit. However, it was a really good show. Lots of murder. I also watched something called The Secret. It is set in Ireland and it stars James Nesbitt. James Nesbitt is a really good actor. I enjoy everything he's been in. that is on Netflix, but I believe it came out a few years ago. That was really good. He plays a baddie in it, and for the first time, he's actually creeped me out a little bit. I know a lot of people take the mickey out of his eyebrows. But that was worth a watch. I did enjoy that. It's not the best thing I have seen of his, but I did enjoy it. The next thing I think I'm going to watch is a documentary. I believe it has just come out on Netflix, and I think it's called The Girl in the Picture or The Girl in the Photo. I can't remember, but a lot of people have recommended this program. And I've seen it advertised in quite a lot of places where people have said it's very creepy and really tense to watch and quite difficult to watch. So I'm going to give that one a go because I do like my documentaries, my thrillers, anything to do with murders, serial killers, that kind of thing. I did give that second Bridgerton a go. I did enjoy the first season. However, the second one just bored me and I stopped watching it. I think it was after episode 6. It just wasn't the same. I got bored of the two sisters. Mainly the eldest sister. Her character was just getting on my nerves. And I thought the story was very bland, and I don't know, I just couldn't watch it anymore. So I knocked that one on the head. I am looking forward to watching the last part of The Walking Dead. I am all up to date and I really enjoy that show. It'd be sad to see it end. I do love a good scalp scratch. I think it sounds so much better and feels a lot nicer with long nails. Going to use my wooden round brush. I'm just going to brush some Stevie's hair. Thank you. have recently signed up to that clothing app called Vinted. I know they sell other items other than clothes, but I think the main bulk of it is clothing. And I have made a few purchases, all mainly Superdry. Superdry is a brand which I think is very expensive. I do love their coats and hoodies and t-shirts, and I've managed to find a few pretty looking hoodies and t-shirts on Vinted, all very reasonably priced. Like, I think the most I've spent was £8 on a hoodie, and it looked in good condition. And I think the t-shirts I've purchased on there were like anywhere between £3.50 and £5. So yeah, I'm very happy. I am just waiting for them to be delivered. I know the Superdry sizing can be very off. Like, I would say I am a size 12, but I do like to wear size 14 clothing because I have a big bust, so I don't like to wear anything tight. So I've had to purchase bigger sizes for that reason, because Superdry may say it's a size 12, but it can be really tight. So I've had to go for like size 14 to 16, just so that, you know, things aren't too clingy and too tight. I like clothes to have a bit of room, a bit of give. But yeah, I think it's a great app. I think eBay can be very expensive now with all their fees. I think Amazon can be very expensive as well. It just depends what you're looking for. And whenever I purchase something, I don't just look at one website or app. I look at several and see who has the best price. Stevie's hair feels silky soft and smooth. Stevie this evening. It's always a pleasure having you as our guest. I really hope you are feeling much more relaxed. And I hope to see you all again very, very soon for more tranquil tones, tingle. Take care, everybody.